there are some vets out there that know just how much I love America. And there's some vets out there that may have a few ideas and don't understand. Well, they say, how do we help the vets? Well, we go. Well, the vets were there to protect the United States and other countries. And then we say, they're also there to protect our cultures, societies, and histories. And we go, what can we do for the vets? Well, the vets are there to make sure that the future of tomorrow is better than it was the day before. And they say, one day at a time. We say, what do you mean one day at a time? A day in the eyes of God could be a year for your ears. Or a day in the eye of God could be many years. See, many, your ears. Your ears, when they hear beautiful things, they make beautiful things. And we go, well, how much did Mr. Kirk love the United States military? Well, more than many could possibly understand. And we say, well, it's probably because his father was in the Navy and he loved the Army because of the G.I. Joe. How many G.I. Joes do you sell in the store today? There you go, well, they're the figurines. A lot of parents, they go down and they buy the one figurine without the other. We say, we made all those things because we go, here's the bad guy, not necessarily the bad guy, but here's the bad guy figurine and the good guy figurine. So the children could play and say, the good guy always wins. And we go, good, always wins in the end. What is the end? Well, it's an educational nation delivering. There's no end, no end. We go, what do you mean no end? We go, no, it's a new age, a new time. They go, reset. We say, yeah, it's educating, okay, nations delivering. And then they go, what is that? Well, do you not see the trucks driving around on the road with the signs on the side that say, helping people keep their promises? You see? Making sure people keep their promises. They say, well, helping the world keep their promises today. And what is today? Today could be next year or last week. When the past meets the future and the present. You see Chinese people, fortune cookies. Read your fortune cookie, you say, huh, a little bit of hope there. And we go, well, what about those other people? You say the others, well, they're called Americans. And we go, well, America, land of the free, home of the brave. Because how many people were driving to an unknown place with no weapons all the way through all those places? It could be cartel, drug lords, who knows? How many people would drive over there with no weapons? Just a Navy sign on the back of the van to say, hey, give peace a chance. And they say, where you learn that from? And you say, James Edward Kirk, a Navy man. You thank a vet today because they deserve the respect.